Welcome to my channel. I'm Arpita Karwa and this is a very special video. I know that you all must have been waiting for this video because UGC NET June 2019 result was out 2 days back, and from that day itself I was trying to make a video, but then there were so many messages, so many calls from all my students congratulating them, and then they were extending their gratitude towards me, and because of all this I was not getting time to personally congratulate everyone who has qualified UGC NET June 19. So in this video I would first like to extend my heartiest congratulations to each one of you whose hard work and diligence has paid off. I'm really happy, and from the entire team of ArpitaKarwa.com, I wish you unlimited success in every walk of life. There were a lot of students who were saying that this time the cutoff was so high, 66% UGC JRF cutoff for English literature, that's surprising. But as I've already mentioned in a few of my videos and also in a few of my social media posts, that this time the paper was really simple. 95% paper was directly from the online course that I'm teaching to my students. So it was really simple, and that is the reason why the students who have constantly worked hard and prepared in a full-fledged manner, they were able to qualify. So the cutoff has to be high. And I would also like to thank all my students for the wonderful feedback they have given. From our batch, 120 plus students have qualified so far, and we are still counting the results. There are a lot of other students who have qualified and we are just trying to get in touch with them. So thank you so much for the beautiful messages that you've sent, and I congratulate once again on this marvelous achievement. On one hand, when I would like to congratulate all those who have cleared and qualified UGC NET and JRF in the June 19 exam, I would also like to congratulate every one of you who gave their best but were not able to qualify. Guys, always understand this fact that all those who did not clear this time, they are a national asset of our country, as important as those who have qualified JRF. All these exams, these tests that you give, they don't define you. They judge one aspect of your life, but they don't judge everything that makes you unique and different and special. So make sure you don't let your failures stand in the path of your success. You have miles to go before you sleep, and therefore make sure that all these failures that you're facing, they become the stepping stone and they help you achieve the final milestone. You only did not fail. It was also our Indian team who did not win this World Cup, but that doesn't mean that the Indian team doesn't have the courage, they don't have the competence. Yes, they were competent enough. They just need to learn some messages, some lessons, and then they can try harder. And next time, I'm pretty sure that not only you, but also our Indian team are going to qualify and make very big in life. So best of luck from my side, and make sure that you don't lose hope. I'm pretty sure that at this moment, those who did not qualify or they did not secure the marks they expected, they must be having this question in their mind that what to do next, how to change their preparation strategy, what to do so that they can qualify the December 2019 UGC NET exam with really good marks. So for all those who are looking for advice on this particular area, I think that this is the video for you, because now I'm going to give you some important tips on how you can channelize your preparation and can prepare yourself confidently for the next NET attempt. So the first important thing that I would like to tell you right now is that please accept your marks. Build acceptance in yourself. I have seen a lot of students during my school and college days as well who constantly crib that they were expecting good marks, but then I don't know how they did not achieve it, or they keep on questioning themselves that I don't know what happened, what went wrong, and I was not able to qualify, or they constantly try to change the system, or they criticize the committee, or they criticize their life or their friend circle or their parents for not being so supportive. But guys, understand one thing, these marks which you've got, they are a part of your life now. So once you accept these marks, you are actually accepting yourself, and you cannot achieve big in life unless and until you don't accept yourself. Whatever you are, you have some strengths, you have some weaknesses, you might be able to concentrate some time, you are not able to concentrate the other times, whatever it is, but then that is what makes you, and you are special, you are unique. So accept your marks, whatever happened, be it any reason, just make sure that you don't be too harsh on yourself. Accept your marks and tell yourself that this is how I've performed this time. If I learn from my mistakes, definitely I'm going to outshine and outperform next time. The next important piece of advice I would like to give all those who are preparing now for December 2019 and who have not qualified June 2019 exam is that please learn from the mistakes. Don't remain sad that you did not qualify this time. Instead, focus on the loopholes. Focus on the areas where you need to work more. It doesn't matter if you've not performed this time, but then if you look at your answer sheets, if you look at the answers you've marked, if you analyze the question paper, I'm pretty sure you're going to figure out the areas where you need to work more. If you're good at something, keep it for some other day. Today is the day when you need to first focus on the areas which you're not so confident about, areas where you made most of the mistakes. Because see, even Edison, when he was making bulb, he failed, and he did not fail once, he failed 10,000 times. And when a reporter asked him that, how do you face all these failures? He said, I've never failed. It's just that I have known 10,000 ways how this is not going to work. So look at Edison and learn lessons from life. Even a small student who for the first time starts writing fails, but that doesn't mean that he can never write. He just need to learn. He need to learn from his mistakes. He need to look at the loopholes and then accordingly prepare. Always remember, friends, that if you keep on working the way you are working, you're going to produce the results that you're producing. So if you want to change the result, then change your preparation strategy. So make sure you don't focus on the same preparation method. You don't go in the traditional method of learning. Change the preparation pattern and see how that works. When I first started this online platform, what was there in my mind? The same thing. That let me see where students are facing issues. Where are they making most of the mistakes? Why are they losing so many marks? Why is it so tough to clear UGC NET English? And accordingly, I designed an online platform where I've listed all those 13 modules which are most important. And I've given a very systematic manner to prepare so that there's no scope of failure. And that is the reason why 120 plus students have cleared from our online course, and we are becoming the history creators in the field of UGC NET English Literature. So I wish you all the best. Make sure that you go through the question paper once again. Look at the areas where you found you did not perform well and start from there. Last but not the least, guys, this is the time when you start preparing for the next exam. You should not take your pen and paper when only 1 month is left, because that is not how the toppers study. So make sure from today itself, you brace yourself up and start preparing. We have opened the registration for our online course for UGC NET English. You can look at the detailed results of our students and how they have outperformed and outshined on our website. Also, you can follow us on all the social media platforms to know the latest UGC NET notification. You will also get to see all our student reviews, and you can see the strategy that our toppers have adopted in order to qualify. So make sure you subscribe and follow us on all the social media platforms. The links are in the description below. Also, you can find all the details about our online course on our website arpitakarwa.com, or if you wish, you can also WhatsApp or call us on the number displayed above. I wish you all the best for all the future endeavors. Keep shining high, happy learning, keep loving literature, and stay tuned to arpitakarwa.com.